comes to the fiscal cliff, right?
Penis! Jimmy Kimmel's sphincter!
Sorry, so...
Yeah. Hey! He's a
sorry, what?
Help!
Oh, jeez. We obviously have a little bit of a distraction here, but I can tell you... Thank you very much, Tim Tompkins. But for the distraction, hopefully there won't be any of that tonight. Here's what I... What
it's
going to
be safe. Just verbose.
I can tell you, in my nearly 9 years at CNN, that has never happened to me. But one thing I do want to point out before I let you go is that... he just... won't stop. All right. One thing that I want to tell you, but I want to get in before I let you go, is that 26% of people.
Does he have a microphone, Alina? Is he actually my voice? Alina, we're gonna let you go. We don't have a Jimmy Kimmel fan.
What is he yelling? He's yelling something about Jimmy Kimmel.
Something about Jimmy Kimmel. I don't know.
This guy's got a voice. We need to hire him.
Lehman Brothers failed there, and these two guys started kissing, remember?
I remember very clearly. Geez. They weren't, to describe them as kissing would be an understatement.
Right. No, I think they were Howard Stern people. You know, anyway.
But they were doing more than kissing.
At a starting point.
Now we're talking about stripping.
She stripped down to her